Now it's the day that SEC fans have been waiting for. The SEC championship between the Georgia Bulldogs and the Auburn Tigers is currently underway at Mercedes-Benz Stadium. That's where we find sports director Paul Shaheen.
Welcome into sports and welcome to Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia, where, yes, it just means more today. The SEC championship on the line. Along with that comes a ticket to the college football playoff. Number 6, Georgia. Number 2, Auburn. It is a rematch of the regular season. And keep in mind, a rematch has only happened 6 previous times. The winner of round 1 in the regular season has went on to win that rematch 5 of the 6 times. This, by the way, is the 122nd time that Georgia and Auburn are playing, but just the first time they're ever meeting for an SEC championship. Again, we are here throughout the afternoon, throughout the night, and we've got your post-game highlights and post-game sound coming up later tonight at 11. For right now, though, we check back in with Cam Taylor at the desk for an official in-game scoreboard update.
All right, thank you, Paul. Right now, it's in the third quarter, and Georgia is leading Auburn 10-7. An exciting game. Again, we'll have the highlights from today's game tonight on Eyewitness News at 11.